Hello students, this video deals with 6th standard prose 2 When the Trees Walked, written by Ruskin Bond. Before moving into today's lesson, I just want you to warm up some more information about trees. We know what is tree. Is it? Now we are going to see what are the importance of trees. Trees provides us medicine, cools our houses, provides fruits, add oxygen, prevent flooding, reduce erosion and also remove carbon dioxide. These are some of the importance of the trees. This lesson tells you about protecting of trees. Okay, now we move on to first section, glossary. Today you are going to write this glossary two times. Okay kids, first one, glossary. Fertile. Fertile means able to produce a lot of plants and crops. That is, it can produce more plants and it can produce more crops. Okay, and second one is abundant. Abundant means left without any care. Abundant means left without any care. And third one is vigorous. Vigorous means healthy and strong. Vigorous plants means it is a very healthy and strong plants. Okay, so these are the three glossary from first section of prose When the Trees Walked. Okay children, this prose is written by Ruskin Bond. And one more information, this prose deals with the importance of trees and how we can protect trees and also the importance of growing plants and trees. Now one more time I am going to read it out. Listen carefully children. First glossary is fertile. Fertile means able to produce a lot of plants or crops. And second one is abundant. Abundant means left without care. And third one is vigorous. Vigorous means healthy and strong plants. These are the three glossaries from first section. This is just a warm-up section. So today you are going to write these glossary as your homework. Okay children, thank you. I hope you all understood these three meanings or glossaries. Is it kids? Okay, fine. You all did your unit test well and good. Okay. Please do cooperate with your teachers for your online education. Thank you children and thank you parents. So, now it's time for your homework. Today you are going to write first section glossary two times. Okay students, is it clear to you? Today just a warm up section. From next class we move on to our lessons. So as of now, first be thorough with these meanings. Okay children, thank you children. Write your homework and submit soon.